Okay, true crime fans, so today is the day that we find out if your favorite serial killer and mine is guilty or not guilty! Okay, so anyway, I think that Thomas Redman should be given a fucking award, you know, for killing all those rich and vapid CEOs of companies regularly downsizing their staff so they can buy a yacht. Off with their heads!